Hey guys, we are doing a product review between the Outdoor Master, which Tracy is holding, which is plug in the cigarette lighter, let her rip tater chip, against the number one manual pump, the NRS Super 2 pump. Tracy, which one do you think will win? No. So Tracy and me are going to attach the Outdoor Master pump to one of the baffles, and I'm gonna put the NRS on the other baffle. I'm gonna say, ready, set, go. And we're gonna see which can fill up, and then we're gonna talk about these two pumps, their strengths, their weaknesses, and which one you need to get.
Yeah.
So guys, we have both pumps hooked up. I'm gonna disconnect the microphone. And then we're gonna go 1, 2, 3, start, and we're gonna see which is going to fill up the baffles quicker, the Outdoor Master or the NRS Super 2 pump. That's what I'm talking about. If you wanna pick a side, go ahead and pick the side of the manual pump, and don't forget to give me a thumbs up, because here's the thing, I'm getting it on here in the hot sun. It's 98 degrees, and I'm at the lake, my friends, if you can see that. Hoo-wah! Are we ready, Tracy?
I think we are.
Ready?
Set.
Go.
Go.
It looks like it could be a tie, but I think I will be the victor. Woo! Feeling it, baby. Who's winning? Woof. Tie. I think it's a tie. Who's your daddy? Oh! Oh! You got beat, girl. Oh! Oh! She hulked me. All right, guys. Tracy, come here.
I
want you talking to the mic. Say utter defeat. I need you to say those words.
I was really surprised at how fast you could pump it up, but...
Who's your daddy?
Was the gauge right? Was it right?
The gauge... Here's what they say, okay? When you're using these pumps, they say to get it about 90%, then put an air pump on it. Now this has a gauge, but here's the thing, it starts with 5 pounds per square inch. This takes 3, but this is because it's double action. When you're going up and when you're going down, it's going to pump it up. I would not rely on this to top it off.
Or for your gauge.
Or for your gauge. Yeah. Now, listen very carefully. If I was on the water, I'm not bringing the Outdoor Master.
You're not able to.
No. They have a small version of this for the water that just basically tucks under here and you tie it down. Whenever a person's kayaking, they're always going to need a pump with them. You know, a manual pump.
Just in case. Yeah.
But this was kind of a trick review. Because in reality, you need both of these. There are times that you're going to be camping or you're hiking and you're carrying your this inflatable on your back, and you're not going to be able to bring a pump, okay?
No.
The smaller version or even this version would be more than enough. And you saw how quickly it inflated the baffles.
Yeah.
It was really, really quick.
Fast.
But a lot of times, like today, it's close to 100 degrees. I don't want to be out here doing 3 chambers, guys, because this is, you know what I'm saying, this is 3 pounds per square inch, this is 3, but the center is 6. That's a lot of pumping.
Yeah.
And I want to be refreshed when I hit the water.
Yeah.
I don't mind using this when I can't get to an electric pump, okay? Both of these pumps are number one in their categories. There's nothing better. We had bought a generic pump for $69.
Yeah.
And we were writing the manufacturer of AquaGlide, and we're just basically saying, hey, your boat's not working. And they were like, well, no, our boats, you know, they go through quality control. I'm sure they're working. And what it was is we had 2 different pumps and the gauge was broke. That's not the problem with these. It really isn't. Both of these work phenomenally, and I honestly think you ought to get both of them.
We'll put a link in the description.
We'll put a link in the description, and there's also, like I said, a smaller small version of the NRS Super Pump, so you can have one in the kayak if you have an inflatable or whatever you're in, okay? But I honestly wouldn't be without. After having played out months of sinking in the boat. Why? Because I bought a cheap pump and it said it was inflated.
And it wasn't.
And the thing that they say is never overinflate and never underinflate your inflatable kayak.
Yeah.
And so guys, I honestly, 1 through 10, I would give both of these a 10. There's a newer unit of this model. It's more rounded, okay? Has an air pump on the bottom, meaning a cooler. There really isn't a difference. This runs you about $100. The newer version runs you about $200. The NRS, we got it for $110, I think, okay? And they're always putting these things on sale.
Yes.
In time, you want to pick two of these up. If you're serious at all about inflatable kayaking, you want them, because what if I came out here and for some reason this wasn't working, which is not gonna happen, because I mean it gets 5 stars across the board and this,
or we can't park close enough.
Yeah, you can't park close enough, okay? Listen, the manual pump was not difficult. It really filled it up quick.
Yeah.
But I really like this pump to top it off. And then they even have those gauges that you can put on there just to double check that the air pressure is where it needs to be.
Yeah.
So I'm calling it a truce.
Yeah.
Okay. You can't go wrong with either of these pumps. I hope this helped you out. Please give us a thumbs up.
Yeah.
It is so hot out here. And I said, hey, before we go kayaking in a Jimmy John subs, let's do a short review, okay?
Yeah.
Tell the people what we've learned. And what we've learned is don't be cheap. Buy this. And if you can, you know, get the newer version. But the newer version, the only difference is it has a cooling fan so it can pump up one more inflatable. So if you have multiple, like 5 inflatables, you might want the newer version of this, but there's no different internally besides that fan. This, I think they said, could pump up like 4 inflatables. I was like, how many inflatables does a person have? That's crazy.
Well, hey guys, and if these reviews...
Speaking to the mic, beautiful.
Yeah. Hey, if these reviews have helped you, please like and subscribe.
Like and subscribe.
So you can see more like this.
Yeah, and so...
Thanks for listening.
Thanks for watching. And hey, it's a truce.
It's a tie.
It's a tie.